How to import USDT token to Metamask wallet. Metamask wallet is the securest way to save cryptocurrencies for a long time. USDT is a stable currency like USD. It always remains equal to $1. In this video, I will show you two ways. Search and custom token import to Metamask wallet. Moreover, I'll also show you guys the way to withdraw Binance USDT to Metamask wallet. This video is going to be very informative, so please keep watching this video till end. Hey guys, how are you all? I hope you guys are fine and well. Those watching me first time, I'm Zain Ahmad from Easy Teacher with Funny YouTube channel, back again with the new informative video. In this video, I will show you guys how to import USDT token, or you can say USDT coin, to Metamask wallet. How search and custom token works while import token in Metamask. And how to withdraw Binance USDT to Metamask wallet. Or how to receive USDT in Metamask wallet. Before walking ahead, I want to request all of you guys, if you're new to our YouTube channel, then please smash subscribe button, make sure to smash it, and press the bell icon to get latest uploads from our channel. And you guys can take paid membership of my YouTube channel by just checking out this above link. Let's jump into my screen now.
First of all, let's click MetaMask Wallet Chrome extension. Unlock it if you lock it before. Now make sure you are at Ethereum mainnet network. Here it's already selected. Scroll down, click import tokens. Here are two ways to add USDT token or any other token you want to add. One is you can search here like that, select either USD and then click import. This is easy. I recommend you to do this. But if you couldn't find here, then second is custom tokens, where you have to add token contract address. You just have to come over coinmarketcap.com, search USDT in search bar, click Tether USDT. Now make sure again you are at Ethereum mainnet network. Now copy Ethereum contract address. Here are other contract addresses also, but we just have to copy Ethereum contract address because we selected Ethereum mainnet in MetaMask. It's copied. Now click MetaMask Chrome extension again. Click import tokens. Click custom tokens. Paste Ethereum contract address over here. Once you add token address, it will automatically select token symbol and token decimal. Now click add custom token. Click import tokens. It's imported now. You can add any other token same like that if it's not coming in first step, which is search. If you want to receive USDT in MetaMask wallet, then click three dots and click account details. Copy account address from here. Come over to exchange whatever you are using. I'm using Binance exchange. It's really amazing for trading. If you didn't sign up before, then please check out the link from the video description below to sign up. Now come over to wallet, click fiat and spot. You can find by typing here coin name, but it's already here, so no need to search. Click withdraw. Now paste MetaMask wallet address over here. We can also copy wallet address like that. Now paste it here. Now select network. I'll select Ethereum ERC20 because we are using Ethereum mainnet network in MetaMask to receive USDTs. Now write the USDT amount you want to transfer in MetaMask. Select wallet, spot or funding, click withdraw. Then after 5 to 10 minutes, you can watch USDT in MetaMask wallet. Sometimes it takes a bit long because of network traffic, so it's not a problem. But make sure you copied your MetaMask wallet address rightly, because if you write wrong address over here, then you will never get back that amount. I'm sure you got it.
I hope you guys did like this informative how-to video. If yes, then please hit the like button, smash subscribe button and press the bell icon to get latest uploads from our channel. If you do have any questions, then please reach out to me on Instagram. I will definitely reply as soon as I can. Thanks for watching this video. We will meet soon in the next video. Till take care of yourself and your family. Allah Hafiz.